sim, sim.
Can't wait to see
all
my new
plants.
How do you like
that
truck?
Oh, there you are. Dude, that little thing flies over everything, man. Yeah, I don't know how to do all that. I just had a ghost factor for it. I don't know.
Hey, I got the cameras
on. What the heck am I stuck on?
That's weird, right?
Why isn't it going?
I'm going to get the FS85 or a DX5S maybe. I don't know yet. My radio's going to go out. It was like when Richard first bought this place. My spring broke, so I had no extender on my steering. So Richard takes it apart, and I look inside, and you see like 10 little green dots in there, like your batteries get when you leave them too long. Inside,
okay.
All the connections on my radio.
Okay.
I'm like, oh shit. So I took a little bit of cleaner with a Q-tip and cleaned all those dots and took some dielectric grease and piled it on all the little spots. About a year and a half, 2 years ago.
And it's still working?
Still works. Since Victor bought this place, since he got it. So eventually it'll be quick.
Turn
it down
reverse.
I turn it down forward, not reverse.
Yeah.
Gotcha.
Oh, exactly.
You got a safety on back. I don't know if you can go up this way.
You can.
That's weird.
That's weird, right? I think the ESP is going around the
corner. Oh boy.
Two hours, depending on how much battle I use.
No. It took me an hour to find out what the power button was.
So when you turn the power button off, it just goes backwards?
Yeah, because the way
it
we got.
It shouldn't.
It's
do
the
that.
Way I got the drag brake set up.
Really? That's weird. Usually, if it's not seeing signal, it should be anything.
Too easy?